board, cradle board, and just this and then put it on here, and this is how to catch the paint. That's a little wobbly. And this was primed with just some white stuff on here. With some white acrylic. Okay, got a cup, party cup. I'm a little scared. Guess I'll put in some yellow. I don't really know how much, but probably not too much. So I got these bumps on here. Go away. This is like from a meat tray or something. Can't even remember. Yeah, don't throw stuff away like this. It's good for catching paint. Okay, let's go here. Okay, we got some yellow. And let's put some silver. No, gold. And then blue. Gold. Gold, gold, gold. Let me see the cup. Pink. Should put some a little bit of white in it. Okay. Maybe I should put some more blue now. Green maybe. One more green. Okay. This is enough paint, might not be. Here goes nothing. Let's do it this way. Apparently this is not straight. Looks like a lot of fun. Okay. Scared. I'm scared. I didn't put any silicone because I don't want any silicone in here. I don't like silicone. Definitely have enough couleur. Ooh, I like that blue. Come on, run. You can see it. The purple won't move for some interesting reason. Dries pretty fast, I think, too. So that's a little bit of a problemo. Call it back. It's more contrast to the color, but super pretty.
Let's do the other one. Second try with the pouring masters. Let's do it.
The ring pour. We're going to see which ones, like, it's the Arteza that did yesterday, and today we're going to do the pouring master acrylic pouring paint. It's supposed to be also pre-mixed. It does come with a pouring medium, but you don't really need it. So let's just try it out of the bottle, shall we? I'm going to use a similar color scheme like I did with the other one. We're starting with yellow, maybe. These are easier to take off. First, leave you. Okay. Not purple or not blue. So, I don't know. This one doesn't have any gold. So where I'm going to use the gold from the other from last time, from the Arteza, I guess. So it's going to like a little bit of shimmer. Okay. Green, blue. I like that the covers come off way easier, but the Arteza had trouble to do it. Some white for a change. I did put in white in the other one too. Not much though. Orange. That one came out almost off by itself. going to be pink. I don't want pink. Green. Gold, all that tiny, and white, and separate the blue. There. Okay. I'm gonna try to fix the dark. Okay, let's do it. Almost done. Sun is lighter. Or to stretch it out. Put it back in the middle. It's really yellow. Wow. Guess I put too much yellow in. Come on, move. It's not moving. Okay, let's do some fixing. See if I can pour some on the side here. Something's coming out. gets a little bit into mud pretty quick if you way faster than the other one. Yeah. After this, I'll show you the other one I did yesterday. Oh, not yesterday. What did I say yesterday? Today, before this one. A little bit of that green back. Come on. Blow, why am I blowing? Keep doing the Dutch board thing. Now I can get rid of it. So this is without the medium. See how it is when I would, I'm gonna do one with medium, if there's any difference. Yeah, the green turns, that's really neat, but the green turns to mud pretty quick, and the yellow took totally over. Put too much yellow in. Damn it. That one is the green, this one is the yellow. Looks really cool though. Looks really cool. So let's take you down and see the close up. Okay, so here we go. This is really neat. I like that combination. The yellow, the orange and the blue. Gotta do more of that. I mean, it looks really interesting. It looks really shiny. Wow, something like velvety shine to it. Sheen to it. I think it's gonna dry really shiny. So, there's this one. Hey guys, welcome back. So here are the dried results. Just going to show you. Boop. This is the pouring masters, and this is the Arteza. Pretty sure. So the rings held up, it's just gotten really dark, so like I said in the other video, I'm going to do some gold. This one is fine. Funny monster. And this is a total different color scheme, even though it came from out of there, but some reason like when I moved it, it kind of went sideways, but I think it's hilarious. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Make sure you watch that other one. Subscribe, like, and share, and ring that bell so you don't miss any uploads. Have a good day.